Hello, people. I just want to record a little video about these cassettes here. Yeah, this is very old cassettes. I remember when I was growing up, I used to see my friends had those. It's 1985 cassettes, 1984 maybe. They were beautiful cassettes. Like I was a little bit jealous even because they were like in short supply back then, And if you're schoolboy, you can buy more. So I've got those on eBay. Actually, I saw the fellow. It's a while ago. The gent was selling like a box with the same looking cassettes. But when I got them, they actually were not same. They were like older type Agfas, older. And I was a bit kind of. Bit upset, because I wanted those big box of disc cassettes. And I know there's a lot of criticism about them. They say, oh, it's like the tape is like brownish and it's falling off, and it's like a lot of criticism, So what I did, I just try. Okay, look, I'll open one and I'll record. So that's the cassette. That's actually 1982, 1981 version. But it looks same, but just different casing. So you see, the tape is very brownish, very brown, like that's how it is. That's the tape, And they say it's like cheapest segment you get in. So I have these decks, they're good. I said, okay, look, I'll record one. I'll record, okay? So what I did, first my concern was because it was so old, there might be really, this could be some brownish and some fall off happened from on this, from them. So look, I'm telling you the truth, okay? When I recorded that one, I recorded. It had a little when I played it, when I like went back and forth with playing it. It gave a little fall off, little, just tiny bit. So I cleaned it up. Well, it wasn't even on the head. It just those pinch rollers like became little brownish. So I've took that isopropanol. I cleaned it up. I cleaned it up all that. And after that, nothing happened anymore. Everything is perfectly fine. There's nothing, no any kind of fall off, degradation. There's nothing. The tape is good, okay? Tape is really good. So that's a thing. So I can even show you. And I played it many times, said I don't want to deceive myself. There's no issue with the tape. There's no issue. It's perfectly fine. There's no, and it's fairly well. It's good. It's okay. It records well, So what I did, I recorded, that's maybe a couple years ago. I recorded that some music on it. So I just want to let you listen. So I recorded in Dolby C, okay? So my because I think the Dolby C is the best for those decks, especially Nakamichi's. Dolby B, it's rubbish. I don't know. I mean, Dolby C much better sounding, much better, and it's not there's no noise really as well, So like I just let you listen. So you see, there's it's good, you know, it's good. It's good cassette, you know. I mean, if you look, the main thing is equipment you're using. If you treat right any tape, you know, it'll do. It gives you the best, give you the best, you know. And I mean, that's it, you know. Thank you very much.